Hey, Dan, my man. So what part of England are you guys from? All over.
Hey, wow, guys, I'm from everywhere. Lincoln. There is a place called Lincoln? Where is it? Like, north, south, east coast. Oh, cool, near New York. No, I'm kidding. All right, Dan, come here. I want to ask you a question. All right, over here we call them French fries. What do you call them in England? That's right. Okay, here's your next question. If you're going up the apples and pears, where are you going? That's right. Dan, what are the two main ingredients in bubble and squeak? Bubble and squeak, yeah, it's bubble and squeak, but what are they? Mash and what? Not sausage, it's cabbage. You're not really from England, you get wet. You know, that's not how you wear a sweater. You gotta tie it around your stomach like it's a bath towel. And who's this? Oh, look, it's Lex Luthor. Hey, yeah, the guy right in front of me, Lex. Pants are so long, pants. That's, okay, I'm just checking you. Just shorts, all right. What's your name? Hey, stop pointing at me, Dan. I'm very sensitive. All right, well, listen, you guys, since you came all the way from England, let me make you feel at home. Hey, it's raining. Look, it's raining. It's raining. Okay, bring them down straight at me. Do it again. Up in the air, guys. Up in the air, that's right.